chuck on the side of the drill. It's got the chuck on it, obviously. When you drill down through on something, if you don't watch what you're doing, the chuck will actually hit the edge of the material. So you'll have to stop it from going down. So what we've done, all we did is added a bumper to the end of it. And when it comes down and hits this, doesn't matter what it does, it doesn't chuck the side of the material when you're drilling it.